Give me a Budweiser.
Hey, what year is this?
Well, let's see. It's just a little after 1876.
Well, that's good, because that's the first year Budweiser was sold.
Friend, here's Bud in your eye.
1876. That was some year. America was an even 100 years old. And a great new American beer was born. Budweiser, from the house of Anheuser-Busch.